Okay, YouTube friends, exciting news. As you can see there, we're gonna unbox the sawmill. So let's get at it. Set this down.
Yep.
This is a sharpener.
Whatever you want them right here.
Yeah, just there. These just aren't part of the main mill. It's a tooth setter. Sharpens.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, that's the deal. Oh, that's the fitted cover. Siding attachment. That one's heavy. This one I'm just sliding off this end. This is track extension. This is more like a ground kind of thing. That's a 10 pack of blades. I expected that to be a little more of a square box.
Oh, yeah.
Usually the coil will dry up. Holy cow, more banding. Back in focus for you here. There we go. Got a real heavy one coming up. The motor and the flywheels are all. Yeah. That might be a hoist job there.
Yeah. Sitting on these. Oh, one of them they are.
Oh boy.
That's a sharp looking motor there.
Yeah.
It's a nice looking Kohler.
Command Pro, it's a industrial class.
Oh, yeah. Whole head and everything.
Yeah.
Well, that's gonna be heavy.
Yeah. You're heavy too. It must be your part of your rails.
That's what I'm wondering.
Like this one?
Because that's just like a 6 foot extension or something. I want to push the out button. Some slack. Tap it down one. Yeah, one more. One more. Okay. What we can do is if we get this thing off, then we can shove this pallet.
There. Looked at the instructions. It'll be sitting right here. And we may well get the assembly started shortly. So it took me a minute. Had to figure out that the bolts I needed were in the little boxes, but I'm just going to slap the end stops on real quick. Thank you.
Now, I noticed that they did slide some. So, all the way in, or?
All the way in.
All the way?
Yeah. I figure it's an easy enough thing to adjust later.
Yeah.
I also figure the frequency of me maxing out my length is going to be pretty minimal.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm pre-assembling some of the feet here. Oop. Just got that locked down. That'll just get spun on. And then another one like that. We're set. Then we can grab that one. Start this, and once it's started fingers, we'll grab it and now that's on. Well, there we go. Now we just do that like 20 more times.